supposed to go blank on the back.
Yeah, still recording. 2-3 minutes now. How many people are going to say, what are you doing? Fishing for carp, that's what we're doing.
There you go.
Ah, the old fisherman like the old can. Corn
oh, the
beef.
Old corned beef. Giant stick.
Got a giant stick.
No, go a little bit further out.
Excited, you think, what? chain, a few coins. As he falls in. And I found more cans. More bottle lids. Oh yeah, look at that. We could chain.
You up?
Oh, we got 2p.
Another penny in there.
3p. Retirement. Tequila, flavoured. Beautiful.
Here we go.
Throw number 10.
It is one of them ratings.
Free air token.
Oh, free air token. I don't know what that is. Here we go, we've got a chain. Look at that, that's exciting, isn't it? Followed by a tin opener for a bit of luncheon
meat.
Yeah, spam or luncheon meat. Ooh. I think this is or was a tin opener. He concurs with me, so the expert in scrap. rubbish. Ooh. Running commentary from behind, nice. Some sort of hook type scrap. Another hook. What's that, Preedy? No idea. Ah, oh, lovely pair of scissors. Ah, oh, some fisherman's lost them. Spoon. We have a key. If you can see that.
If you've lost it, that's nice.
And then. Nice. Bit of copper chain, as Preedy would say. What was it?
It's like your old think plug chain. I think they made them out of
usual bottle tops, Bex. I think there's a tequila one in there somewhere. And then we found this little puppy.
Mini magnet.
Had some fishing line on it. Christ knows what they were trying to catch. And then we found a bag containing all these coins. So we got 3 air token, Carebridge, whatever that's. And then someone's made this out of one of them machines. We got 2p,